All right, so do write down to us what will the next remedy should I teach, and please share your feedbacks with us. It will be good. What will be your major learning from our video? I will be very happy to know if you have solved some beautiful case from our teachings. I will be very pleased to know. It's always been a pleasure. So let's discuss another very beautiful remedy, another remedy which is very close to my heart. That is Kajuputam. And first thing which comes to my mind, Kajupatam walks like a king. Whenever he will walk, out of 20 people walking on the same row, when the Kajupatam will walk, you can able to distinguish him because of his walk. He walk like a so elegantly, swag. You can say he is walking has certain swag. There is rubric in Kent repertory as well. Walks very slowly and dignified manner, like a king. That's the pattern of his walking. And Kajupatam is probably a person who has done lots of debauchery, I would say. He has drank lots of alcohol. He has been conceived in lot of sexual activity. So now he has been ailment from that. Now he has been aversion from that. He has developed certain aversion from debauchery, from sexual activity. Especially, he has aversion for men or for a female of a 20-24 years old who has been involved for last 10 years in debauchery, in sexual activities. Now he has developed certain aversion to the sexual contacts. That's the major core of this remedy. We'll discuss more about it. So you can check out, it's the Rosidae subclass, which is the fifth subclass of the plant kingdom, Rosidae. And Rosidae correspond to the fourth row of the periodic table, which will correspond work, task, duty, and the security. So basically, the theme will be according to the work, task, duty, and security. I and the other. Other indicate the personally the family member. He will work for the family. He will work for the security of the family. I should be good. My family should be good. That's the major goal. And it's a Myrtaceae. Myrtaceae family, the basic family is that. And Myrtaceae family, I think it's in the, if you can check the Eric Erickson chart, it's in the womb stage. So you can check out, the birth hasn't took place, whether to go outside or to remain in the womb. The womb seems to be a very, very comfortable place to him. He wanted to be in the womb. He wanted to always be in the shell. It's more beautiful to learn this remedy for the erection chart as well. Try to identify and distinguish the plant remedies from the erection chart as well. You will able to distinguish and differentiate the remedies far more better because we have large number of remedies from the plant kingdom itself. So prepared from the Kajuput oil from the Myrtaceae family. Mentals of Kajuputam are very prominent, although it has a great sphere of action in throat and mouth as well. The throat and mouth, these two parts are very good sphere of action in Kajuputam. Patient walks slowly in dignified manner like a king. So the walk of Kajuputam, the swag of walking of Kajuputam, what makes it different? He walks very dignified manner like a king. And mind, he resembles hopeless sorrow woman. So Kajuputam mental state represents a very, very hopeless and sorrow woman who has done lots of debauchery and excessive indulgence, sex and alcohol in past. Now he develops aversion to company and approach being because she has been involved a lot in the sexual activity. Now she has developed a lot of aversion. Aversion after ailment from debauchery. Now I wanted to be alone. She always has the aversion to men. The major delusion that is her body parts are scattered around the bed and it's very difficult to keep the part together. She feels her body part is too large, heavy, and all the parts of the body are useless. So these are certain totality I should make. Approached being. She don't want anyone to be approached her, to come closer to him. Approached being aversion to Kajuputam is the remedy. And this could be major core of certain other remedies as well. Company aversion to walk alone want to. Always want to be walk alone. And will walk in a very dignified manner, in a king size manner. Live life king size. Debauchery ailment from aggravate. Delusion imagination large he is too. Dilution, imagine body part has scattered about the bed and toss up to get the pieces together. So he thinks that his body part has scattered in the bed and he toss up to get the pieces together. Body parts are useless. He thinks his body parts are always useless. That are major certain delusions. And you make try to make the core of the remedy. This all rubric which I am teaching, you can also make use it as a core rubric to distinguish several other remedies as well. Delusion, body part pieces together are difficult to keep body. So he thinks that his body part are very difficult to keep together. The body part and the pieces of the body part, he thinks very difficult to tie up together in a place. Man aversion too, that's the major core. He always develops the aversion to the man because she has been involved in the sexual activity previously, much more. Walk slowly and dignified, Kaju Putam is single remedy in Kent's repertory. Tongue filled up with mouth as if sensation. So tongue has the sensation that mouth is completely filled by the tongue itself. Think of this remedy. Throat pain, esophagus, swallowing solids. So throat in the pain in the esophagus by swallowing the solids. Esophagus pain aggravate thinking about eating by. So pain in the esophagus aggravate by thinking of eating. As soon as he will think that he is eating something, the pain in the esophagus gets aggravated. Erection troublesome night rising after. So during and in the night after rising, there is something troublesome in the erection, especially during the sexual activities. Lots of ED cases you can find solved by this remedy. Diarrhea at night, especially in Clark repertory. Clark is a very good repertory for clinical diagnosis. Diarrhea, especially at night. Think of Kaju Putam. Head aching ameliorated by neurologic amelioration on eating. So head in pain in the head which ameliorated by eating. Neurologic pain in the head which used to ameliorate by eating. Think of this remedy, Kaju Putam. So these are our two books. You can also have that. Do write it down to me at nishan25smilebook@gmail.com and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.